stand out. Yeah, you're just here for a good look. I know, I know. But, hey, all.
It's £1 a photo, £1 a photo.
Thank you. You play more?
You can play one piece more.
Two pieces?
Yeah, of course. It's not enough.
Okay.
Hey, there are people who have paid to listen to music.
Good money.
It's like a jukebox. No, it's a jukebox.
There's such great players. Marcello is
one of the guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I belong to the band, which you're sure you'll want to see. But also, if you want to hear more of us, we're playing Tuesday at the Eclectic in South London.
This Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Oh, yeah, we'll come.
Yeah, great.
Saturday in Oxford.
Saturday, yes, excuse.
Fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you
very much.
A little break, and then I belong to the band.
And fantastic.
I'm very pleased to meet all those friends because, in fact, there are a lot of personal relationships in between all those guys. We try to make a sort of international network of players. And recently I've toured with Marcello Magliocchi. We have made two in Italy, Austria, in Hungary, etc. for 4,500, and it was possible because the gentlemen who plays there, who are not yet here, I don't know where they are now, formed those gigs, small gigs, but it was huge because there are a lot of people. And so I'm very proud not only to see Marcello again performing, but to present to London audience Jean Choresh, who is one of the main sound explorer and free music activist in Budapest. And also Oliver Main, who was a member of the improvising community in London, and now lives. And once we were once.
Sorry. Just started smoking.
Oh.
Which is okay. It's not meant to do that. Sorry.
So we. Adam Bohman and I, we were invited to try to be actor in a movie of Peter Strickland. If you know who is Peter Strickland, who made the film Barbarian Sound Studio. And Peter said, there are one musician who want to play with you, and Adam somewhere. Do you agree to do that? Yeah, of course. I didn't know about Jean Choresh. And Jean told me, yes, I know an English guy who lives in Budapest with a great vibraphone player. And so I said, a vibraphone with this, and Adam Bohman and me, that is very strange, but from the first time it worked. And so it was the same. I introduced Marcello to play with our friend here, Adrian Nortover, and they clicked also. And so what we try to do is a sort of spontaneous understanding. We have no discussion, no strategy. We, from the start, we become friends and we trust with each other. It's the only way to do this music. Because the first meaning of this music is to share, to help each other, and try to create a sort of consensusness of human understanding. That is the first step, is what we do, and the reason why the name of our group is I Belong to the Band. Voilà. Donc, Marcello Magliocchi, Adrian Nortover, et Marie-Zuge Okamoto.
Thank you.
Thank you. Woo!